getting Java Virtual Machine launcher errors. Here we have shown three ways to fix the problem. This is the Windows Club. It's very common to experience Java crashes. So if you're having trouble while launching an application that is built around Java, here are three easy ways to fix the error. If the first method doesn't work, try the other two. Let's get started. Method 1. First, you can add a new system variable to Java system. Press Windows key plus R to open Run command box. Type sysdm.cpl in the Run command box and press Enter. Click on the Advanced tab. Select Environment Variables. Go to the System Variables section. Click on the New button. In the Variable Name field, type __java_options. In the Variable Value box, type -xmx512m. This will increase the RAM allocation to 512 MB. Then click on the OK button to apply the changes. Method 2. Next, you can try running the Java executable file with administrative privileges. Go to the Java installation folder. Find Java.exe file and right-click on it. Select Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab. Under Settings section, check the box for Run the program as an administrator. Click on Apply and on OK. Restart your PC and check if the problem is resolved. Method 3. Next, you can reinstall the Java application. Press Windows plus I keys to open the Windows settings. Click on Apps, then Installed Apps. Scroll down to find the Java program. Click on the three dots menu and select Uninstall option. Next, visit the official Java Runtime Environment page and download and install it. After installing the program, restart your PC. This should fix the problem. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.